How to delete items from an array. Let us have an array of objects. Some objects should be deleted from the array. Let these objects be marked with banned property. Okay. Let's define the removeBanned function. The function has one parameter, an array to delete items. For every item of the array, we check the banned property. And if this property is set to true, we use the splice method to remove the element from the array, else we move to the next item. Let's remove banned from the array. The banned items have been deleted from the array.